Enterprises are turning to generative AI to revolutionize the way they innovate, optimize operations, and build a competitive advantage. To achieve this, they need a foundry to build generative AI models. NVIDIA NeMo framework is an end-to-end, cloud-native framework for curating data, training and customizing foundation models, and running the models at scale while ensuring appropriate responses with guardrails. The framework also supports multi-modality, including text-to-text, text-to-image, and text-to-3D models, and image-to-image generation. Let's take a closer look. NeMo simplifies data curation by extracting, deduplicating, and filtering information from a large corpus of unstructured data at scale. The NeMo framework takes advantage of distributed training. It uses various 3D parallelism techniques to efficiently utilize GPUs and memory across tens of thousands of nodes by splitting the model and the training data. This maximizes throughput and minimizes training time. But the real magic happens when you unleash NeMo's power for customization. Once you've trained your foundation models, you can use various techniques like p-tuning, adapters, and low-rank adaption of large language models to easily customize them for various tasks. You can add functional skills to focus on user domain and add guardrails to prevent inappropriate responses. And you can continuously improve the model with techniques like reinforcement learning from human feedback. For accelerated inference, NeMo uses NVIDIA Triton inference server to deliver state-of-the-art inference accuracy, latency, and throughput on single GPU, multi-GPU, and multi-node configurations. Triton offers standard HTTP or gRPC interface to connect with applications and can easily scale to handle large inference volumes. Also, the NeMo framework is part of NVIDIA AI Enterprise, an end-to-end, cloud-native software platform designed to accelerate enterprises to the leading edge of AI with support, security, and API stability, giving you peace of mind with your AI projects.